Throughout the world, the mystical and secretive art of magic is as old as recorded history. And nothing is more entertaining or captures the true magic of Hollywood like, well, magic. Welcome to the Magic Castle, clubhouse for the Academy of Magical Arts.
The Academy of Magical Arts is a unique, non-profit social order located in the heart of historic Hollywood. Its headquarters, the Magic Castle, is one of the most extraordinary private clubs in the world. Located in a regal Victorian-era mansion, it has been an internationally revered gathering place for the Magic Brotherhood since opening its doors in 1963. Enter the club through a hidden door by saying the magic words,
"Open Sesame,"
to a wise old owl perched on the library shelves. Inside, the Magic Castle is an experience within itself, a remarkable and elegant meeting spot that captures a lost era and is timeless in its appeal. The AMA's membership includes entertainment's most preeminent magicians and illusionists who live by the Magic First Creed and is the premier organization devoted to the advancement of the art of magic and preserving its history. The AMA has hosted generations of magic enthusiasts from around the globe, as well as a who's who of showbiz elite, from Cary Grant, Tony Curtis, Ronald Reagan, and Johnny Carson, to Neil Patrick Harris, who served two terms as president of the AMA's board of directors, Johnny Depp, a frequent guest, Katy Perry, who celebrated her birthday here, and many more. Enjoy cocktails and full-service dining, featuring a farm-to-table menu, which marries traditional club fare with contemporary California cuisine, including fresh vegetables and herbs from a garden on the castle grounds and a California-centric wine cellar. Afterwards, experience a wide variety of magical styles throughout the evening, as well as after brunch on Saturday and Sunday. From close-up and parlor-style magic to stage shows. Guests will be further amazed by Irma, the resident spirit pianist who graciously and mysteriously accepts guests' musical requests. And Irma is nearly impossible to stump. The Magic Castle intertwines illusion and mystery with the history of the Los Angeles area. Much of the ornate decor was rescued from the wrecking ball on construction sites or from Hollywood studio sets by founders Milt Larson and his late brother Bill, who descended from a lineage of celebrated magicians. Former art director for The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson, John Shrum, was a family friend and avid castle enthusiast. Look for the famed talk show's original cityscape backdrop in the Owl Bar. And while you're there, ask the psychic owl, once part of the act of magician Harry Keller, a yes or no question about what your future may hold. So don't ask if you don't really want to know. The bars in the Hat and Hair pub in the Inner Circle, first seen on the Hello Dolly set and salvaged for the castle, are generally manned by magician bartenders.
And it's never where you expect it to be.
Upstairs in the Houdini Seance Room, my personal favorite, guests are treated to a recreation of the famed Houdini seance, during which his widow Bess attempted to contact him from beyond the grave 10 years in a row on the anniversary of his death, Halloween. This room is filled with artifacts which once belonged to the legendary magician. Other tricks and illusions, as well as secret doors and panels, are hidden throughout the mansion as guests move among the castle's 13 stages and performing areas. Today, Larson family members continue to help govern the Academy, perform on the castle stages, and are curators of one of the largest and most significant magic memorabilia collections and libraries in the world. Here at the Magic Castle, mystery and wonder lie around every corner. And a good time is always in the cards. We're looking forward to your magical appearance. For more information, please contact Joe Furlow.